Others, living for an after death, should make it torture.